just like it should at Yule tide. The parcels are all under the tree, right where they should be. Soon everything is crispified.
Right, well, good afternoon, folks. Welcome back to the channel. Today's little job is we recently pulled the air filter out and found it was full of oil. Picture that coming up right now. The air filter runs in here, and I've just realised I'm going to need the spanner in a minute. Belongs in here, and yeah, that needs cleaning out first. But we'll just put that on the floor there. I'll just go get the scraper. And right, so today's plan is to sort this out, and then I'm gonna take the bus for a quick spin round. I've got some cleaning to put in as well. New air filter. So this is basically what was in the air filter. Anyway, as you can see, it's just crap and crud. So just scrape as much of it away as possible. And obviously get out as much as possible as we can. Because that there is the drainage hole. Make sure it falls out of it. And that's blocked. Yeah, there we go, it's all coming out now. So my bus hasn't been able to breathe for quite a while. That is quite plainly obvious. The amount of s*** that's in here. Because that's the back wall there. I've cleaned all this once. Might have to use a bit of water just to help things along here. That is still blocked up. Pornographic, that. Completely pornographic. So what we've actually got is part of a tree growing in the bottom of this. I think that is clean. However, all of this isn't. set. Need to get as much of it off as possible. Otherwise, getting a new air filter, which is what we've done, is completely pointless. Let me just get the brush. Oops. Brushes. Much easier to be able to sweep all of this out. I don't have a better word to describe it because it is just. Enough to start a little plantation on the bottom here. Locked up again. Some little poker. My toolkit is vast. Oh, there's still falling. Well, at least that can come out now. Use the brush again. Just to sweep out some of that, right? Just grab some of that with our hands. That mud should not be in here. Although this is just general road wear and tear. Hasn't been emptied. Well, God knows how long. And right, that looks, all intents and purposes, 6,000,000% better. So, move back. Just. See, we've still got a layer of gunk around here. Just scrape that off as well. You've got to be careful because there is a rubber seal on it. We don't want to damage the rubber seal. We do want all the crap off it. You go that way because I've got part of the blade missing. So you can see it all falling. Now you can tell that this part here was the bottom. again when we're not. I'm not looking for perfection, but I am looking for improvement. So next is the proper air filter. Now look at that. And then I'll put this up and we'll compare it to the one next to it. So this goes in really easily. It is a proper one. And it does say man, but never mind. So just find the hole. Do you know what? There's a thread all the way down. Eventually I'm going to run out of room. Like that. So bear with it. It's supposed to be a butterfly, but never mind. This one. Bring you in closer now so you can see what I'm doing. Yeah, she's got to get past all the rust first. But essentially, fitting the air filter is the case of taking out the old one, getting a new one, and replacing it. Obviously, we've had to clean a bit out there. That's here or there. Doesn't need to be tight, it just needs to be to a point where it's not going to turn. It does say 4 turns after fit up, which it does go back as well. So that's now not going to go anywhere. So we're going to get the back plate here, which has been, it's been wiped down, let's put it that way. We'll get painted back into black eventually. With the rest of the engine, so then that just fits on there like that, and then we take our old cruddy nut. Don't have a new 17-inch one, 17mm one. I don't keep saying inches. 17-inch nut would be a hell of a big nut, wouldn't it? Yeah. But then just do this up, do it up to it touches. Let's now touch, and we want to do 4 turns. So, half a turn, 1 turn, 1.5, 2, 2.5, 3. 3.5, 4. So. Yeah. Just give it a go. Go. So that is one air filter replaced. Now, to see if it actually works. But before I do, I've got one thing to do. Without further ado, let's go put the ignition on and start. Chris put this on really wet.
Yeah, he has as well.
And he hasn't put it on loosely. So, we're gonna bypass that. We'll see. Not at all. We'll see a bit of smoke as the fuel system takes in and starts to cleanse itself.
Temperature in the engine. much feeling on the buses.